In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make a paracord dragonfly. It is made using the cobra knot, and I'm going to leave a link in the description you can use to learn the knot. We will be using a pair of beads and a single piece of paracord. What I'm going to do first is put on the beads and slide them off to the halfway of the cord. That way I know where to start, and I'm going to slide them a bit up now, just to get a feel where the eyes should be. I will now start tying a cobra knot, the first one to the left. And after you tighten this one up a bit, it doesn't have to be super tight, then we will make a second one to the right. We're basically just going to alternate these two knots until we reach the other side. But for the wings, we're not going to tighten up the knots. So this makes the head. The first two knots, that is. Now for the wings, we're just going to continue. So the next one is on the left. And we're not going to tighten it. Instead, we're going to spread it out a bit. And then continue with a knot to the right. We're going to tighten this knot now and pull out the wings a bit. If you find them to be a bit small, you can also just feed in a bit more cord to the wings and pull on both of them at the same time to get a larger wingspan. Now we will continue on the left side, since we did the right before. And again, we're not going to tighten this knot, but we're going to tighten the next one, that is to the right. At this point, we've made two sets of wings, and you can stop here by just cutting the ends, or you can line up a few more knots if you want a bulkier tail on your dragonfly. So I'm just going to alternate a few more knots to get a tail in. And that's it. At this point, you can easily just cut the cords and your dragonfly is complete. So guys, thanks for watching. See you next time.